Hello, I'm Pastor Rick Hope, pastor at First Baptist Church Lillian, and here is today's daily devotional thought brought to you by First Baptist Lillian and No Compromise Ministries. We're at Mardell's Christian Store, which is one of my absolute favorite stores, but we came across the church supplies. You have communion cups, you have pre-filled communion cups. We can do a devotional out of that. Is your cup already filled? My cup's already filled. I've already received Jesus Christ. The Holy Spirit is in me. It's an awesome thing. But you've got to wonder, okay, this is Christmas week, Pastor Rick. Why did you pull up a devotional about the body and the blood? Because I think sometimes we forget that Christmas is the beginning of the greatest story ever told. That the Son of Man, according to Luke chapter 19, verse 10, came to seek and save that which was lost. He didn't come just to be born in a manger. The baby in the manger grew up to become the man on the cross. Let's never forget what it's really all about.